see it live.
This is something that we've been working on for a long time.
Florida Governor Ron DeSantis just laid out his plan to move forward and partially reopen the state in the midst of the coronavirus pandemic.
With expert analysis.
Okay, so what is phase one?
And he had said that this wouldn't be much different for people, but it is.
For the latest developments on the coronavirus, watch Channel 9 Eyewitness News, live weekdays at 4, 5, and 6 p.m.